Johnson County detectives got a lot more than they expected when they searched a home in Greenwood this weekend. They were looking for a stolen shotgun on Messersmith Drive, but they say they found a house full of drugs and guns. Police arrested these 10 people after discovering that stolen shotgun along with marijuana, meth, and other drugs. All 10 of these people taken to the Johnson County Jail, and more charges are possible.